We did that for the first album, and it went over so well. It was exciting to bring the music back to our hometown and kind of give back.
It is. I mean, you know, we live in this little tiny dot on the map called Greeneville. And so many times when we go home, which feels more like we go home for vacation because, you know, 6 days out of seven, if you will, we are living on our tour bus on the go. But they're just so proud to have this music and this band be from our small town.